Bitch, I'm getting real tired of this three-way relationship with your
Insta. Sorry, babe. I'm sorry. Look, I was just talking to the Fiat. The Fiat producer is interviewing me at the show tomorrow.
That's how it starts.
Yes. Don't understand. How could you step to Pop like that?
He asked me to come talk to him. What was I supposed to do? Hmm? Say no?
I mean, it would have been better than yelling at him.
I wasn't yelling at him, Anna. I was trying to talk to him, and then thing one and thing two jumped in and came at me like I was being court-martialed. And then you joined the fucking battalion, and y'all treated me like I'm some angry black girl? Let's be real. Your family has never accepted me.
Jessica, that's just my mom.
No, it is not. No, it's not. Eric has never been down for us, and Chris, he just got here, but he's still...
I don't care what my family thinks.
Yes, you do. You're always putting them first. You're always running to go help them. And when it's not them, it's running to go do work for Tim.
That's what this is all about. This is about Tim. And you not supporting the fact that I'm finally doing the shit that I've dreamed about for years. I finally have someone who believes in my work.
I've always believed in your work.
Yeah? And I'm finally getting paid.
Your little white savior is tearing up our neighborhood block by block. How many people in the homeless count were displaced due to his beautifying projects, hmm? Face it, you are part of the problem, Anna, and you can't separate the two. And if you think he is just your benefactor, girl, wake up! Homeboy is your pimp. You are just the latest flavor of the month that is fucking paleteria. He's just gonna keep showing you off until he wears you out and discovers a new little token to claim as his latest find. Next week, he'll have some gender-fluid, one-eyed albino Korean to showcase in his traveling fucking circus.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm done.
I've been done.